cup of coffee in the morning and I get the paper. I check the headlines and decide that I am bored. I check my email and I decide to answer later. Another cup of coffee and I drag myself to work.
Hey guys, so I am gonna try to re-record this video because I just started recording. And is the camera actually on?
I guess actually record.
Okay, you guys. I never hit record before, and then the camera just fell off, like the makeshift tripod that I have, and it shut down because I wasn't doing anything with it. So yeah, I explained a whole thing about how we're about to go see an apartment, So, I was gonna do a review, finally. I told a friend that I would do this, and I've been meaning to make this video, I just haven't done it, and I also wanted to kind of try out the products a little more just to get a full review. So I know I've done a review of some of these before. I'll link it down below in the description or somewhere on the video. Somewhere I'll link the video. And it is the Target Facial Scrubs. The first one that I started with is the St. Ives Fresh Skin, or compares to the St. Ives Fresh Skin Invigorating Apricot Scrub, and it's the Refreshing Facial Scrub. There are a couple things I like about this. Number one, I like the scent, really. It smells, you know, it doesn't smell bad. It's good. But it's the texture of it. I don't know if you guys can really, I don't want to squeeze, too much out, but can you see that? The texture to me is just like somebody put sand in lotion, and it's too gritty. I don't feel like it really... I feel like it's treating my face a lot harsher than it is to, than it is to clean. So I feel like it's harsher. The next one that I went and tried is the Deep Cleansing Cream, which compares to Clean and Clear Deep Action Cream Cleanser, which deep cleans pores, cool, tingling, feeling, and oil-free. This one, out of these three, I have gotten, the best results with. I feel like this really deep down cleans my face. I can feel it's cool and tingling. It leaves, you know, my face feeling refreshed. I like the smell of it. It has, you know, kind of, it doesn't really have a scent to it, but it's got, you know, kind of there's a menthol in it. So it's got kind of that peppermint-y menthol, you know, kind of refreshing feeling. And I really feel like this deep down cleanses and everything. I can see a lot of blackheads and things popping up and being extracted out of my skin after I use this. And then this one, I figured I would try because it's the Deep Clean Exfoliating Scrub compared to Clean and Clear Deep Action Exfoliating Scrub. And I figured I would try this because I figured, well, it's exfoliating, which is, you know, what the facial scrub does. The refreshing facial scrub does, but then it's deep cleaning, which the cream cleanser does. So I thought, well, maybe, you know, it's like the best of both worlds, kind of, and, you know, it'll deep clean, but also it'll give me that exfoliant. But this, I have medicine cup here. I don't want to touch it because, I don't want to get it all over my hand. Squeeze. Of course it's not gonna squeeze. Okay, I have a little sample here to kind of talk about. If you look at it, the consistency is that really it's really a gel-like, it's smoothing. It's kind of a gel-like consistency. The consistency reminds me of if you get the After Sun Aloe, that's what the consistency reminds me of. And it's got kind of to me, it almost has that plasticky, a plasticky, you know, the gel smell. And I don't really like that texture for cleaning the face because it's like a thick gel, you know, and I don't like the gel feeling. Also, I mean, you can see the little, I don't know how well you guys can see this, but you can see the little exfoliating beads. I feel like whenever I use this, there are more exfoliating beads on my hands than it seems are getting onto my face. And this just feels, it doesn't feel like it does anything. It just feels goopy and really horrid. So I think if I do end up going with these again, and repurchasing them, it will definitely definitely be like this one. It'll definitely be the deep cream cleanser. And I think as far as all of the product, the like Target products, I don't know why this one is 6.5 ounces more. This is also the biggest one. I find these are really good. Like, I'm finding the Target ones to be a good deal because one bottle really, really lasts a while. I don't use it. I haven't been using it like every single shower because I've kind of been, with the way it's been summertime, you know, so it's been hot. I sometimes take like 2 showers a day, one just to wash the sweat off, and then usually I've been taking a shower at the end of the day, and I'm so exhausted from packing and cleaning and dealing with Lucas during the day that, you know, there are some times that all I do is like just maybe run some shampoo and conditioner through my hair, wash my body really quick, take a few minutes to de-stress, and then, you know, I just want to get out and move on to the next thing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next vlog. Bye, guys.